We are in Haverford to talk about the rising cost of insulin. The patent was sold for $1, and the prices have just gone so far through the roof that it's really, truly risking people's lives. I'm a mother of two children who were born with congenital illnesses that require them both to have daily medications, and so I understand that feeling. Just 2 weeks ago, I accidentally spilled my son's medication, and so we were 2 days short. Thankfully for my family, that medication is not a life or death situation, but I remember thinking as I was sitting there, like, what if this was a drug that he needed to live? We have people who are going onto Craigslist to get access to insulin because they either can't afford it or they don't have an emergency supply. These are situations where we really are playing Russian roulette with people's lives, and it's all driven by a market-based system. We as a government have a responsibility to get control over this, but I also believe that our corporate citizens have a responsibility to get a handle on this. You know, this is just unacceptable.